snow flurries reported here in Yazoo City, but commuters said they still got up early to do their cold weather routines. They bundled up, cranked their cars early, and some even checked their oil. Reporting for 16 WAPT this morning, I'm Meg Pace.